Okay, so that's a treat holder, cone treat holder, okay? And that's what we can take to any birthday parties when we get chocolates or candies. We can keep it inside and we can just hold it like this and walk. So are you ready to make it? For making this, we need a triangular size, any color sheet. We need some circular decorative sheets. Take the triangular sheet that you have with you. This one end, take this lower end and fold it, make a cone and stick it here on the top. Like this. This is the top of my sheet. Now take the So that's the top of your sheet. Take the lower portion, fold it and stick it here in this way. So this is my triangular sheet. Take one end of the sheet and fold it, make a cone and let's stick it now. Make sure it's a proper cone. Take your glue. Okay, apply the glue on the lower portion, opposite side of the sheet in this way. So we get a cone size shape here. Now the left out portion. Here we will apply some glue on the corners. Okay, and fold it like this and stick it. See, our cone is ready. That's how it looks now. We have to decorate it, okay? And for decorating, we will take some circular sheets like this, 2 centimeter, and let's stick it on the top of our cone. Apply some glue and stick it. Like this. Now take another circular sheet, stick it on the cone, another one, apply some glue and stick it in this way. Take another circular sheet or any decorative sheets that you have with you, okay? See, my cone is just flying, ready to fly. You can just stick as many as you want. There are 6 with you, you can stick 6, you can stick more, it's on you. Okay, so that's our cone, which is ready. Now, what's the next step? Take your ribbon. Okay, now take this ribbon or thread. Make a hole with the pencil and this hole will be done by your mama or papa. Okay, make a hole. Insert the thread or ribbon inside and tie it. The hole will be done by your mama or papa, okay? One of them will do it for you. Okay, then tie it properly. Take the other end and tie it again. Okay, so in this way, our treat holder is ready.
Okay.
Yes, that's our treat holder.